motorcycle on the back. And we saw somebody hop onto that truck. We are still working to find out if the person in that other truck was a civilian or an officer who made that daring maneuver to try to pull a gun and get this guy stopped out there on Valley Streets. Now, you're back now looking at that live picture as he's driving on the shoulder of I-10. And we warned you, there was a lot of traffic up ahead. You're seeing it right there as he's trying to get by, almost nearly sideswiping those cars out there. And you better believe, if you have friends or family headed to Casa Grande or Tucson tonight, you've got to be giving them a call to let them know about this white truck. And if they see it, to get out of this guy's way. He has declared that he is does not care about life. He's driving over the top of motorcycles, getting in a fight with people on the streets. And we just see him. Did he clip that car?
Well, you can see the dust kicking up, right? Too, which means he's obviously off the pavement.
So
and looks like
cool.
He is losing control.
Yep, he sure is on that dusty road right there.
All right, so let me give you
You have to admit, he can kind of drive.
Where he is
bro, if I was getting a car behind, I'd probably like drive
and
really quick.
Coming up onto
my house,
like,
get a gun or something, just go and shit out.
As we try and catch an exit sign there, which one he just passed, but driving very erratic.